There was a moment in my art making process when I first began to blend my two creative worlds, both mixed media and illustration, colliding together on the same page. And it came about in the form of mini illustrated portraits. I became obsessed with embedding these figures into my artwork with ethereal bodies and tiny hands. It allowed me to explore a different kind of meaning in my art journaling as I came to discover that they were spirit guides appearing in my artwork. I invite you to come along with me for my latest online course, Spirits, which is a take on one of my most popular in-person workshops and brought to you in an online class format. We'll tackle an array of illustration and mixed media techniques while creating a two-page art journal spread. We'll build up a background using one of my favorite ephemera techniques. I'll teach you how I draw and illustrate a face using my four-block drawing method and faux value scale approach. We'll play with paint, paper, ink, and apply tons of tiny details, diving deep into my creative process. So join me for this online mixed media art journal class. The spirits are waiting.